Hi, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com, and we're going to talk about how to create a Google tab group today. This is part of a series. So if you haven't watched the other ones on how to enable it, you've got to do that first before you start to do this. So what you're going to do is you're going to open a new tab in Google Chrome. I've got two tabs here. One is cheese.com and one is skittles.com. So when you're on the tab, you're going to left click, right, or control on your pad if you're on a Mac, and you're going to add it to a group. And you'll see that a little highlight comes around the group right here, and you have a little button right here. That's how you create a group. Now, if I come over to this one and I click right here, I can either add that to a new group or add to an existing group. Well, let's add that to a new group, and let's do one more. We'll just do google.com. We're going to left click, and you'll notice when I hover over add to an existing group, I can either pick the cheese.com group or the experience the rainbow group. Right here, they're just colors. They don't have names. So let's talk about how we name them. When we left click on here, we can name this Skittles, and we're going to make it red. Over here on cheese, again, we're going to come over to our empty one, and you'll see now that we've actually got our names and our colors here. So we're going to add it to the cheese.com group, and you'll notice that this will slide right over to yellow. Again, this has been a quick tutorial on how to create a tab in Google tabbed groups. I love you guys. I appreciate you. I'm glad that you're here. Wow, man.